Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, having played poorly and lost their first match, they need to bounce back today. They can't afford to lose their first two, otherwise they certainly will be under pressure.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And he's won the ball. They've regained possession. Escalante. Krupa. And that puts them in position. Well, disappointing end to the move. Kalou. Kelly. Lam. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Guerrero. Messi. Lam. Well, they keep passing away. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Played over. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Lucin. On to Messi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Could cross it in here. Messi. An alert intervention. Krupa. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Has eyes for goal! Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Nicely cut out. Guerrero. Kelly. Now with Messi. Guerrero. Lam. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, they've lost the ball. Trejo. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Now the pass not finding its target. And offside. Well, close one. Kalou. Getting in there to take it away. Getting forward. Kalou. Great opportunity! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the post denied him and pushed onto the woodwork. He read the situation defensively and did his job. So a throw in here.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances and surely a goal is coming.
And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but they haven't done enough with it, particularly in the midfield areas, where their passing has been far too safe. And that needs to change quickly if they're to win this one.
He must finish! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off! Wonderful to have that in your repertoire!
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Back in action then. Let's see if Atletico, having conceded, can wipe out that last goal. He could pick out a teammate. Lost possession. Chance to run at them. But quick thinking defensively. Now with Messi. He's got the right idea with that pass. Couldn't quite hang on. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. So 2-0 now. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Escalante. Could pull one back here. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kalou. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And back with Kelly now. It's with Hernandez. Lucin. And Pantilimon has it. Guerrero. And space for the cross. And a goal kick given. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And they do like to press whenever they can. On to Messi. Fine sequence of passes. Now with Messi. Lam. Can they trouble the opposition this time? I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Can he get one back? So, a corner here. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Pulls it back. It's there for him. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. An example of how to press. And with that, the attack fizzles out. 30 minutes left for play. Ball lost by Atletico. Showing considerable guile. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Alessandro. An important interception. Lam.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just...
Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted, and you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Can he do it? And a goal it is, but offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again.
Well, I can't believe what we're going to see here. This is a terrible goal to give away. He has to do better than that.
Three goals without reply. Into the final 20 minutes. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
What a vital intervention. And a throw-in forthcoming. Chance to cross, and he read it well. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Lam. And Pantilimon has it. He's managed to lose his marker. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
He made it look simple, really. Now, the pressure being exerted. Lam. Pantilimon. On to Messi. And that pass could be troublesome. And a fantastic diving save. That's a useful cross. And a body in the way. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Lam. Guerrero. And the cross smuggled away. A good and fair challenge. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. A long way out. Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that. Brilliant goal. A lopsided contest. 4-0. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visit. Hello, and this is the scene here in the great cathedral city of Paderborn. The venue is the Bentener Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Atletico versus the Invincibles.
Well, it's so important to make a good start to the season. If they lose again here, it immediately puts the players and coach under the spotlight. They must get something from this game.
He's given it away. Rivas. There to win it back. Danger averted. Oh, left his man behind here. Rivas. Agostino. Trejo. Escalante. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And dispossessed. A chance to whip it in. Promising possession, this. Chance, in it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Dillon and Clark on the ball. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well, what on earth happened there? Running with the ball confidently, and with that the attack fizzles out. Lolo. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Clark. Addy. Well, nicely cut out. On and on he goes. Can they convert? Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Clark. Lolo. Clark. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
D'Alessandro. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available, but they dealt with the threat posed. Good work from Atletico to win the ball back.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. That's a super ball over the top. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Just cutting off the supply. Pressing as a team. Real defensive commitment there. D'Alessandro. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lolo. There to take it away. She has options. And possibilities here. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. And intercepted it. Clark. Lolo. They've given it away. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. Well, a second goal for them here. Stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Addy. Lolo. And reading it absolutely superbly. And so it is. The first half story has been written. So back in business with Atletico dominating this. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Good looking sequence. Lolo. Addy. Dylan. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Lolo. It might be on for them. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Magnificent defending. Escalante. Rivas. Extremely sloppy in possession. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Textbook defending inside the box. could be dangerous.
Wonderful chance. Oh, that is a superb save.
Lolo. Lost possession.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Ball lost by Atletico. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good tackle, taken away. Physically strong and secure on the ball.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Lolo. Addy. Good technique displayed. Could play it in. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And now the delivery. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. A danger here as he runs at them. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And going short with it. And space to cross it. Well, high quality defending. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
And they have possession again. What a shocking pass, really. And offside, well, close one. Chadwick, high pressing at its best. A really intense pressure applied. Must be! Well, fantastic reflex action. Room to roam on the wing. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And you need your defender to take charge. This might have potential. Atletico have it once again. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, what an opportunity. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. great goalkeeping.
Who can he pick out? Still alive. Can he find the net? Terrific piece of anticipation. Well cleared away. Offside, close one. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson.
And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, they have to put that opening day result behind them, because I think they're a much better side than that. They just need to play at a greater tempo today, and they've got a chance of winning this game.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Aguilera. Sayo. They could pick out a teammate. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. A very good tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball. And foul it is then. And an astute piece of defending. Balde. They're trying to get right into his face. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Over the touchline for a throw in. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And going short with it. Not the best clearance. And the timing was perfect. Keeper had work to do. So the corner played into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Escalante. They stopped them in their tracks. Not high quality defending. Takes the shot. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And this situation could be dangerous. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Now the delivery. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Well read to put an end to that attack. Dangerous looking through ball. Can they cover up? Excellent defending. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. 1-0 then. They've won back possession. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. Well, a second goal for them here. Agostinho. Spot on with that tackle. And it's gone over the line. Agostinho. Rivas. Escalante. Trejo. They've regained possession. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He dealt with that ball played in rather well. So nearing the break here, and it's not going to plan at all for the visitors, we have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. It's been a disappointing first half display from them. But if they can just play with more urgency and energy in the second half, they can get back into this. They definitely have the quality.
Space on the flank. Not a particularly strong challenge. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, they could run onto it here. Able defending. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Rivas. Escalante. Being pressed and pressed high. And a timely intervention. Well, he's given it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Defensive efficiency personified. Sayo. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Vallejo. So a half an hour remaining. Sayo. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. And a no-nonsense clearance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Escalante. Agostino. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Breaking at pace. Fruitful looking attack. Defenders need to cover. So now a corner. Delivering it. Magnificent defending. Into the final 20 minutes. Escalante. Fighting strongly to win the ball. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can he put it away? And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And showing good defensive judgment. He's enjoying space. Tremendous ball played through. And the alarm bells are ringing. And a decent save. Full credit. Trying to deliver it accurately. It could be up for grabs. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Not messing around with that clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Credit to them for winning back possession. Fractionally offside. And slipped through beautifully. Possession changes hands, the interception there. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Under a fair bit of pressure. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. He's found a pocket of space. be. He's blocked it. Playing it in. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. And it might be. And begging to be put away. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Nicely timed tackle. A foul, but advantage played. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. And the press is on. Atletico showing good wit. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.